Oh, well, there we go, gentlemen. I'd say that's quite a success, actually. Oxygen is disconnected. I would definitely be of the opinion that a polypropylene cap is extremely flammable under the right conditions. Now that was also burning the aluminium, I hope, as well. We'll get the footage off the GoPro and we'll have a look. Thanks for watching. It's going to be an interesting project, this one, to get along with a bit, I think.